Hey kids, it's me, Dave, and today we're doing some more World of Light. So we're gonna do two spirits and one character this time instead of two spirits and one boss.
Like you did
about
in
to say two characters and one fighter, but fighter is the exact same thing as character. Oh my goodness. Just a second. No. No. Why did I do that? Maybe we'll do one spirit and one character. Depends on how much time. Now we're doing two spirits and one
character. Two spirits and one character?
Legendary. See, that was hard. And you may be saying, legendary means hard. It's super hard. At least for this game. I'm blind.
Don't be blind.
I am. I'm opening my eyes now. Wow, I've done so much damage. You see, I've done so much damage. Okay, now we're gonna do one more spirit.
And what is it?
I did two spirits off camera.
What is it? The chest?
You'll find out.
I'll find out. What is it going to be? Who is it going to be? Who is it going to be? Three spirits and one
fire. Yeah, we'll just do two.
We're not gonna do three spirits and one fighter.
You don't deserve the foot.
Let's end the episode.
No.
He said that you can actually do two spears and one fighter. Why are you doing this, baby? David, you can't sneak the third one. I'm can't think
of. Okay, kids, that's it for today. I hope you like, subscribe, hit that notification button, and see you next time. Bye bye.